I'm holding on for dear life. The love is about to knock me over, just being honest.
She was sitting cross-legged on the floor, fighting down her desk, talking to her friends, people there, and all of the things you understood. When she said, "You see that guy in the place wrong, I'd like to spend some time before the night. I've seen him when as they talked a little while,
he passed by.
She smiled at him, just said hi. He was thinking to himself
as he walked away.
Man, I'd like to find a girl
someday.
Love, love, strong love, true love. It's a saw him, can't both hands full, and he held open the door. Said, "My friend's been seen before. Can I help you with these? Can I give you a ride? Can I take you out on Saturday night?" She didn't have to say what she was feeling inside. He could see the answer shining in her eyes. Young love, strong. Well, from that day on, you couldn't keep them apart. They were side by side, heart to heart. Mama cried as big as the ring on her. When the baby was born, she was crying again. He worked real hard and put some money down on a little old house at the edge of town. That night, as you know, couldn't believe it. God had made a girl. She was sitting cross-legged on the good old floor, fighting down her nails with an emery board.
Unbelievable. You're so distracting, you're making me forget the words. God, you sound good.